Hello guys, welcome, it's me again. On this video I want to show you all the obols that you can find in Assassin's Creed Valhalla on this specific region. Now meanwhile I was doing this video I missed the half of the region that is separated by this river, but I still included the other half in the same video because I did the other half later on when I realized I didn't do the full region. Now I think that this region is one of the regions which is really rich with obols, and it's not going to take you that long to take all of the obols. Just follow my steps. Each opal got a part in the video where I can show you how you can access it. To access one of the obols, you also need to complete a mystery which is next to the opal. I will show you on the map which mystery you need to complete. And another opal is you need to get a key so you can access the building, but everything will be explained in this video, so I think that you guys will not have any issues. Please let me know in the comments if you would like me to do another region, and of course let me know which region would you like me to do. Now I hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you on the next one.
Those are the cries of a broken heart. Who died?
My beloved cat, Sphinxy. And please, do not be so crass.
Nothing hurts quite like a fresh wound. But in time, it will heal.
Oh, if only.
How long ago did Sphinxy...
11 years ago tomorrow.
A little. Have you...
I am halfway there, but I...
I will help you.
My home? It's where...
There must be something I can find in here for the cat's shrine. If I can sort through all the rubble.
Just how many cats do you have?
That's
60 children.
They must be so big now.
Ah! Shit. This will do. Thank you.
it. Dark spirits torment this land. All right.